Proverbs chapter 9.
Proverbs chapter 9.
Wisdom has built her house. She has set up its seven pillars. She has prepared the meat and mixed the wine. She has... Proverbs chapter 9.
Proverbs chapter 9.
Wisdom has built her house. She has set up its seven pillars. She has prepared her meat and mixed the wine. She has also set a table.
She has sent out her servants. She calls out from the highest point of the city.
She says, let all who are childish come to my house.
She speaks to those who have no sense.
She says, come and eat my food. Drink the wine I have mixed. Leave your childish ways and you will live. Walk in the way of understanding.
When you correct someone who makes fun of others, you might be left dead.
When you warn a sinner, you might get hurt. Don't warn those who make fun of others, or they will hate you. Warn those who are wise, and they will love you. Teach a wise person, and they will become even wiser.
Teach a person who does right, and they will learn even more.
If you want to become wise, you must begin by respecting the Lord. To know the Holy One is to gain understanding. Through wisdom, you will live a long time. Years will be added to your life. If you are wise, your wisdom will reward you.
If you make fun of others, you alone will suffer.
The woman called foolish is wild. She is childish and knows nothing. She sits at the door of her house. She sits at the highest point of the city. She calls out to those who pass by. She calls out to those who go straight on their way. She says, let all who are childish come to my house. She speaks to those who have no sense. She says, stolen water is sweet. Food in secret tastes good. But they don't know that dead people are there. They don't know that her guests are deep in the place of dead.
안해도 되겠네요. 이게 짧은 게 있어서 오늘은 1.25 배속으로만 해도 4분 안에 끝나서 그대로 하면 될 것 같아요. 다시
Proverbs chapter 9. Wisdom has built her house. She has set up its seven pillars.
She has prepared her meat and mixed the wine.
She has also set a table. She has sent out her servants.
She calls out from the highest point of the city.
She says, let all who are childish come to my house. She speaks to those who have no sense.
She says, come and eat my food.
Drink the wine I have mixed. Leave your childish ways and you will live. Walk in the way of understanding.
When you correct someone who makes fun of others,
you might be laughed at. When you warn a sinner, you might get hurt. Don't warn those who make fun of others, or they will hate you. Warn those who are wise, and they will love you. Teach a wise person, and they will become even wiser. Teach a person who does right, and they will learn even more. If you want to become wise, you must begin by respecting the Lord. To know the Holy One is to gain understanding. Through wisdom, you will live a long time. Years will be added to your life. If you are wise, your wisdom will reward you. If you make fun of others, you alone will suffer. The woman called foolishness is wild. She is childish and knows nothing. She sits at the door of a house.
She sits at the highest point of the city.
She calls out to those pass by. She calls out to those who go astray on their way. She says, Let all who are childish come to my house. She speaks to those who have no sense. She says, Stolen water is sweet. Food eaten in secret tastes good. But they don't know that dead people are there. They don't know that her guests are deep in the place of the dead.
Okay. 자, 짧아서 오늘 8분 30초, 6분 30초밖에 안 됐네요. 운동 한 번 더 해야 되겠네요, 그러면. 자, 조금 빨리 해서 이번 1.5배속으로 자, 한 번 더 해서 9분 정도 맞춰보겠습니다. 자, 9분 정도 제가 운동하는 목표거든요. 다시 한번 하겠습니다.
Proverbs chapter 9.
Proverbs chapter 9.
Wisdom has built her house.
Wisdom has built her house in seven pillars.
She has prepared her meat and mixed her wine. She has also set us at a table. She has sent out her servants. She calls out from the highest point of the city. She says, Let all who are childish come to my house.
She speaks to those who have no sense.
She says, Come and eat my food.
Drink the wine I have mixed. Live your childish ways and you will live. Walk in the way of understanding.
When you correct someone who makes fun of others,
you might be laughed at.
When you warn a sinner, you might get hurt.
Don't warn those who make fun of others, they will hate you.
Warn those who are wise, and they will love you. Teach a wise person, and they will become even wiser.
Teach a person who does right, and they will learn even more.
If you want to become wise, you must begin by respecting the Lord. To know the Holy One is to gain understanding.
Through wisdom, you will live a long time. Years will be added to your life. If you are wise, your wisdom will reward you. If you make fun of others, you alone will suffer.
The woman called foolishness is wild. She is childish and knows nothing.
She sits at the door of her house.
She sits at the highest point of the city.
She calls out to those who pass by.
She calls out to those who go straight on their way. She says, Let all who are childish come to my house.
She speaks to those who have no sense. She says, Stolen water is sweet. Food eaten in secret tastes good.
But they don't know that people are there. They don't know that her guests are deep in the place of the dead.
Okay, 끝났습니다. 오늘 딱 9분 9초 안에 운동 마쳤네요.